Minggu ya. Ya ini zombie escape bagus.
Wah, zombie escape ya udah aku skip dulu guys. Thank you, thank you.
Coba kita upload streaming dah, lihat thumbnailnya nanti ya, atau ya. Itu lihat notifnya.
Oke.
Lihat.
Back.
30 senjata. Rajanya Bang Diki.
Mana? Aduh.
Kalian benar ya? Ya. Adik Bang. Bang
lihat
Diki
gimana api anjir backgroundnya.
Ntar aku reload dulu.
Hah?
Cuma full senjata epic. Saya reload dulu.
Wah, yang mau ganti topper. Wah, itu volume.
Okay, halo. Yeah. Halo.
Ya. Yeah.
Selamat yeah. Malam. Ya, tahu lihat dari thumbnailnya. Thumbnailnya kayak gua kayak galak gitu atau gimana gitu. Tampaknya kamu siap-siap nih kan mau kerusuhan.
Chaos mode nice, chaos mode nice.
Iya.
Nice. Ini apa ya?
Thumbnail aja berapi gitu anjir. Sama itu di belakang gua ada senjata epic semua itu.
Seharusnya jangan yang poli satu-satunya supreme.
Nang
Rizuka. Enggak tahu udah.
Oh, pertama gua kok mau agak lain sih.
I'm still lagging. Oh, come on.
Oke, okay, oh, tinggal gua. Tinggal
agak lain sih. Dua raja stronghold. Dua ketika dua raja stronghold nyasa di
kita buka CSNS-nya dulu mana nih? Nampak gak nih? Ntar gua nampilin ini dulu ya.
Aka event player right now.
Ara-ara apaan? Gua enggak bisa ara-ara anjir, I'm not even onesan. Gua kena ya. The thumbnail looks fire, yeah, because this is gonna be chaos. Let me launch the game first. I haven't played a game since morning. So let me start the game right now. Kita buka nih, mana nih? Kita buka ya.
Of chaos.
Iya, yeah, emang chaos anjir, makanya berapi-api anjir, there's a flame. Dan gua kasih teks 30 weapons gitu, karena ternyata ada banyak anjir.
Saya tidak ada material buat hacket.
Waduh, materialnya habis. Sabar lah. Goblok, gua belum buka Steam-nya juga. Aduh.
Abar. Aduh. Nice.
Bad mistake.
Kayaknya Justin dia yang ngomong loh.
Gitulah. Wait. Ngaja nggak buka anjir biar bisa nampil oke. Okay. Tiba-tiba ada orang ngeliat nih. Hey people watch my stream.
Me for joining you guys, stop. I can't right now. I don't know what.
Ah, just watch my stream.
Saya jadi pasang gua agak
ngeliat aja nih. Hah? Apa itu?
Yalah.
Inferno. Inferno apa? Enggak ada inferno. Inferno-an anjir nih main zombie Z map lu yang mana, Dul? Kasih tahu, Dul. Gua lupa map lu yang mana dah.
Enggak ada nih. Main ini studio.
Map baru. Emang map studio Rita rusuh di situ. Enggak di itu. Nah, ini gua close semua nih. I'm close everything. And now let's wait. Furgat, can you play with us right now? We can join the public speak round. We're on public speak right now with the boys.
Yeah, I did.
Anjir nih, PC gua rada berantakan ya. Lihat kan nih. Berantakan anjir tuh, pada berapa ikon ini. Aduh, ada yang lupa. Ini tadi yang bekas bikin thumbnail tadi tuh. Apa-apa namanya? Namanya apa? Namanya apa? Apa namanya? Coba DM kali? DM kali? DM kali? Mungkin kelihatan kali kalau di DM, ntar. Kalau mau DM ini gua stream face lagi nih.
Coba gua kasih sendiri.
Mah lama anjir masuknya dah. Anjir Milton ngirim gituan lagi mau ngapain sih aduh. Mana nengok. Udah.
Oke.
Okay, we're here. Where's the game? Oh, here it is. Ini dia game-nya nih. Kita lihat. Huh. Oke, okay, scout-nya matiin apa nih ya? Matiin hub. No effort.
Belum ngomong
effort. Malah mau ngomong effort anjir parah nih. Oke, here it is.
Oke.
Lo kita ketiga itu tadi tiga. Apa ya semana
sweet memories mention. Oh, itu ya. Oke. Okay. Here we go. For 30 weapons for free. 5 hari lagi loh. We have 5 days left till we lose these weapons. Sampai hilang nih, 5 hari lagi hilang nih ternyata nih. Oke, okay. Kita hitung. Let me count all of these weapons. Garnier, Dreadnova, Heaven Splitter, Azurael Splitter, Void Avenger, Dark Star, Divine Blaster, Blazing Nova, Twin Shadow X, Quantum Horizon, Supreme Sentinel, Sandalphone, Satellite Mine, Blue Storm, Devastator, Magnum Shooter, Cerberus, Felnak, Levatin, Skull T9, Whip Sword, Dead Eater, Laser Reaper, Cyclops, Hulkler, Ajax, Psychic Harmonium, Extractor, Laser Fist, and Gunslinger. Jadi ini dia, 30 senjata ini.
Itu sebutin aja satu-satu aja.
Oke, okay, kita mulai nih. Kita bakal main di map Abdul nih.
Senjata haram tuh, senjata terharam.
Haram semua, ayo kita let's go nih. Studio Window. Apa ini ya tadi? Sweet Memories, apa tadi? Sweet Memories. Ini mapnya gimana nih kira-kira ya? Sweet Memories Mansion.
Ini Zombiescape kan?
Nah. Oh ini nih, agak bermirage nih. Okay, while Blue Rabbit Mirage is resting in her mansion, full of her sweet memories, she's suddenly being surprised by a brutal and merciless zombie attack. The unexpected surprise makes Blue Rabbit Mirage must survive from the terror in her mansion. Waduh, mansionnya loh. Okay, kita buat nih, gua lagi bikin nih. I'll make the room right now, come on. Nomor berapa nih? Number 148, ayo. Kita main berapa ronde ya? Eh, ini zombie hero gak sih atau Z gak sih? Bukan zombie Z ya, Dul ya? Gue zombie Z Dul, harusnya Dul. Kalau kalau zombie hero tuh langsung bisa kepake itunya. Ada
iya,
apa?
Itu dong.
Ini zombie evolution.
Coba.
Gue mau ikut-ikutan aja.
Sweet, coba lagi. Ada itunya apa? Versi zombie Z-nya apa? Hero, anjir.
Samaan, pepake senjata epicnya harus naik level dulu.
Gak ada itunya bentar. Ini zombie Z anjir ya, rusuhannya berurutan ini. Tapi kalau hero bisa langsung itu sih, gue bisa langsung rusuh sih. Gue set dulu dah tadi. Ini apa ya setupnya ya? Ini udah setup nomor 1 dulu dah. Nih. Setup pertama gue. Gue bakal pakai senjata yang ada di list aja dah. Mulai dari bawah nih, berapa nih? Aduh. Banyak anjir. Tadi Gunslinger. Oke, Gunslinger-nya sama aja lah. Yang penting kan udah termasuk dalam list ya.
Yep.
Terus apalagi ya? Senjata yang masuk apalagi? Waduh, lupa lagi. Masa harus gua reverse aja videonya? Janganlah, jangan di-reverse lah.
Karena ada di situ, karena
ada di satelit mine.
Yang ada tulisan rotation weapon itu yang dari.
Iya. Nah, ini setup dari pertama. Terus ya, ini setup kedua ya. Ini brutal, aduh. Darkstar, Heaven Splitter yang Asura lah.
Di sini Asura, loh, Supreme. Notifikasi ada.
Oh.
Apa aja?
Tar, melee-nya cuma... tunggu. Oh, Dreadnought. Ini. Terus bomnya, aduh. Oh, cuma dua bomnya ya? Sandalpon juga lah. Full epic jadi yang brutal nih, woy.
Satritman doang.
Wah, mengerikan. Sungguh mengerikan kalau epicnya
itu. Ya, nih, ini emang bakal epic versus epic skill yang menentukan. Ya, ini all in nih, aduh. Ini kayaknya kurang brutal ya. Ayo kita mana nih? Yaudah samain brutal aja dah. Void juga dah. Ini si Void.
Kurang brutal
guys. Void. Void. Aduh Void lah. Oke. Okay. Kalau yang ini setup yang awal nih. Inilah yang awal-awal lah. Dah, gitu aja ya setup gue ya. Ini setup yang gak bakal gue pakai nih. Ada Dark Star, Quantum dan Asura Hell Splitter. Berurutan dah. Eh kita siapin. Waktunya 4 menit dah. Terus zombie ya nggak usah. Extra setting, oke ini nggak perlu. Kita panjangin 21 ronde, 21 rounds.
Weh, lama banget.
Maybe you need to restart your internet connection or use a LAN. I suggest you to use a LAN. Mostly use a LAN to play this game.
Firebomb matiin.
Oh iya kan rusuh ya, this is chaos mode. That means no firebomb. Oke, okay, AI-nya, AI. Where's the... Oh, nggak bisa ya? Zombie Hero nggak ada AI ya?
Ada.
Ada sih.
Seharusnya. Mana ya? Where's the AI Hero setting? Auto hunting nggak ada. There's no auto hunting.
Ada.
Apa lagi ya? Yang kurang ya? Apa nih? Chaos mod dirinya, chaos mod dah.
Bentar. Studio mod. Kayaknya bisa sih ada. Kayaknya nanti ada AI sih.
Terus. Siapa tuh?
Oke.
Okay. Reisu.
Risu, oh, so you also wanna join this madness? Come on, number 148.
I need
for this madness. Kegilaan anjir. Oh iya, studio nggak ada bot deh, baru nyadar gua. Oke.
Studio nggak ada bot.
Shall we get started? Bisa kita mulai sekarang?
Agak.
Mulai.
Kita bakal ngerusuh nih. Sudah siap belum? Ayo, 148. Ada berapa orang yang belum masuk nih?
Masih sepi.
Wait. We need two more people. Dua orang lagi.
Ayo, gue mau ngomong.
Coto.
Yeah. Ngomong apa weh? Jangan ready, don't press ready. Wih,
sorry.
I will get kick. Ntar gua kena kick lagi, jangan. Don't press ready, aduh. Aduh, ini mousepad gimana nih? Gue harus beli mousepad baru apa? Dicakar kucing gue anjir. Ah, elah. Parah di topu.
Ini aja, paling kamu semua berapa sih?
Lagian ini gue kayak, aduh, main masuk aja dia terus naik ke atas itu mousepad gue, aduh. Ayo, 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 ayo. Mana nih? Come on.
Just
need two more people, dua orang lagi.
Hello.
Hello, I can late. Hear you.
I'm joining late.
Oh, also be kick in 30.
Ah, don't want to get kicked.
20, ayo.
Aduh, aduh, jangan, no, please, no.
Gak ada yang ready loh.
Lambat.
Gak ada yang ready.
No. Uh-oh. Not good. Okay, we can just start the game right now, okay? Let's try start in 3, 2, 1, let's
go. Udah.
Langsung gaspol aja lah, takut kena kick aja, okay, let's go.
Kalau studio kayak gitu.
Chaos spot anjir.
Dengerin gua dah, bikin laptop gua meledak, please.
Eh, gak bakal. Your laptop won't even blow up, gak bakal boom, kira HP Android Max anjir.
Nge-lag jir.
Isinya langsung ke meme dia.
Ada.
Oh, ini gak sandal.
Apa?
Sandal pun bikin nge-lag. Sandal pun bikin nge-lag loh.
Oh, ininya yang pinggirannya itu ya. Pinggiran di pinggir layar itu. Sandal pun Quantum itu bikin nge-lag.
Quantum itu gila itu. Arbales Naberius, woy, Naberius visualnya tuh berat. Chaos mode nih, 21 ronde nih. Mentionnya Mirage loh. Eh, lu yang kasih warna iflik anjir. Dikasih warna iflik sama Abdul, oke.
Gak ada bot.
Oke, seta pertama gua nih ya. Gak ada bot anjir nih, bukan chaos mode lagi anjir nih. Bentar, sekalian explore lah tempatnya ini, gimana ya. Wah, kulepek semua ini, wah. Ini kita mau kerusuhan ini. Itu chaos mode.
Sama si Dr. Wanting, enggak tahu kenapa.
Anjir. Wah, chaos mode. Jadi siapa aja bisa masuk nih, kan ada epicnya tuh. If you join this room, I suggest you to use some epic weapon just like how I did. Let's start with Dark Star first. Gua mulai dari Dark Star nih. Ini belum chaos ini, belum chaos sih. We need more people. Oke, halo. Come on. 148.
Come on everyone join.
Eh, no epic ya, bukan chaos spot dong. Ini kan judulnya chaos spot anjir. Ini yang mau
chaos
mau
ya, ke bebas.
Bebas lah, gua juga enggak ada premium host ya kalau gua bikin no epic percuma lah. Iya, ini zombie rush, zombie Z anjir.
Anjir.
Nah, mana tuh? Ini belum chaos anjir. Kalau chaos mah harusnya orangnya banyak ini.
Masih sepi.
Ya, awal-awal kali. Nih. Eh, belum chaos, belum chaos. We just need more people. Then the chaos mode should be start. Bisa mulai nih chaos mode-nya. Ini kita explore dulu lah. Dia kasih tembok gue. Oke, ini empat tempat nih. Bukan fountain kan? Ngapain pakai itu kan? Bukan itu dong. Kolam renang. Banyak bener kolam renangnya. Eh, malah nge-lag anjir. Eh tuh, kan airnya banyak nih, Dul. Lah, itu gimana? Mirage bayar tagihan anjir, airnya mahal anjir.
Oh. Main left click.
Ngancir.
Parah.
Oh, lu Jul yang jadi ternyata.
Parah.
Mau mana lu anjir? Wah, ini kayak Julian gak bakal tanggap nih. Pakai Rusty Wing ini mah biar lebih chaos lagi. Cara make emo biru Cyclops.
Nukik.
Oh, yang itu, ke kanan naik ke atas. Just press right mouse button.
Wah, nukik coy.
Terus G gitu. Itu cara make itu jetpack-nya tuh kan.
Blue Storm mau depan muka. Eh, mau nukik.
Nukik. Tuh.
Oke,
spot nih.
Sebetnya lo.
Oke, gua pakai ini deh, ganti dah. Asura Splitter nih. Setup kedua harusnya nih. Harusnya Quantum terakhir ya. Quantum should be the last one. Gonna use this.
It's chaos weapon, you know.
Chaos spot ini.
Kan
ya. Wow. Ada tempat pijakannya dong. Aman nih harusnya sini nih.
Aduh, jatuh.
Apa camping aja bukan kayak spot dong kalau camping. Mana nih? Ada. Wow, itu tuh I saw one. Jiangxi. Ada Jiangxi, saw Jiangxi, help me. Wow, loncatnya tinggi benar. Dan chaos ini. Belum chaos. Kalau pemainnya udah banyak baru itu chaos tuh. Misalnya ada 10 orang lebih lah atau berapa itu. If we had like 10 or 20 people, that means the chaos mode was already started. Mampai agak gede sih. Harusnya sempit gitu mapnya loh.
Aduh, ini seharusnya di atasnya kasih barrier ini. Soalnya kalau enggak
mereka bisa. Ya kurang loh, ini atau sengaja ya biar jatuh kali mungkin.
Enggak, di atas ini sekaget nih.
atas apa?
Lihat sini nih.
Yang ini nih, ya, ini ya.
Enggak, di bawah, di bawah. Ini.
Oh,
lihat aku lompat. Lihat aku lompat ke mana?
Oh iya 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 iya. Mana itu udah termasuk ya? Kan enggak bisa keluar ini.
Lihat nih. Lompat ke atas sini udah map obvious.
Oh, ini atas ini. Gazebo yang
atas
ini.
Atas ini ada barrier.
Iya loh. Barrier. Anjir, ini kita mau chaos mode atau nge-cam anjir? Chaos mode macam apa ini, woy? Chaos mode tapi nge-cam anjir. Nih, ini chaos mode nya nih. Saran gua pakai Rusty Wing, gak suggest itu Rusty Wing. Full Rusty Wing dah kalau bisa dah. Ini makanya gak ada zombie yang kena ban ini.
Ah,
item ini agak ganggu juga sih, ini panahnya dulu. Terus dah. Terus panahnya rada ganggu loh. Nih. Ganggu anjir panahnya. Apalagi nih.
I'm dying.
Oh shit.
Nih, aduh, jangan starter dong. Kalau spot macam
apa
sampai starter anjir nge-frame. Iya nge-frame rada ini apa bikin nge-frame enggak sih? Ya, itu kan malah kedorong gua.
Studio mod sering nge-frame.
Iya loh. Nge-frame kan parah kan. Enggak enak gitu. Ini apa draw distance dia kegedean kali, makanya jadi gini kali.
Katanya jauh.
Jauh.
Malah PC gua udah lumayan nih, tetap aja VS drop anjir. Tapi ya, walaupun enggak parah sih. Mana nih, waduh. Ini berapa tingkat sih ini mansion dah? 1 2 3 4 loh. Tempat lantai loh. Gimana ke atas saya? Aduh, lupa lagi. Kayak masa harus keliling-keliling dulu dah, baru bisa ke atas dah. Mana
it's
nih?
What's going on? Nge-frame.
Siapa yang nge-frame? Putra, lu nge-frame ya?
Anjir nge-frame parah.
Tuh gimana naik ke atas ya? Lupa lagi
strukturnya. Gua mata nggak tahu kemana. Matanya kelebihan.
Anjir, kelebihan gimana? Gak ada anjir, waktu kok mau naik gimana anjir, mas muter-muter gini. Coba kali. Oh gitu, ya gak nyampe tetap aja.
Frame-nya parah.
Ya frame parah nih.
Iya tuh.
Coba, gak lupa yang sama.
Aduh, emang gak bisa diberhentiin dah.
Gua belum bisa join here.
Kenapa, nge-crash ya? Ternyata studio emang rada-rada suka bikin crash anjir.
Tadi sama, gua juga gitu.
Oh, mantas. Jadi dua orang doang nih yang nggak bisa masuk nih.
Good. Ini baru udah baru masuk
nih. Nonton nih ada yang nggak bisa masuk juga nih, jangan-jangan nih.
Enggak, gua baby gua kurang ajar, serius.
Aduh.
Indihome paling parah.
Nope.
Indihome. Bisnet. Ya tapi bisnet udah FUP woi, papa ini woi. Katain Ren bagus gini masa di FUP
ini. Gua tampaknya gini loh. Kalau misal ini Indihome, kenapa masih gua masih bisa Discord, WA, YouTube loh masih bisa live loh.
Iya loh, YouTube loh. Berapa MBS tuh? Kalau YouTube kayaknya minimal 50 dah kalau mau lancar dah. Lo kalau di bawah itu
kalau 8,8 10
aja lancar kok.
Lah 8,8 berarti setara 10 dong kayak WiFi gua dulu tuh. Gua kan dulu pakai Indihome juga tuh.
Ini aja lancar. Ini kan kan gua bokap gua kan trennya yang RT. Hey, MBS 7-an. Nah, ini enggak tahu kenapa gua enggak bisa main sama sekali.
Anjir.
Absolut. Serius.
Bisa gitu.
Any game.
Bang, mau tanya cara cepat dapat gear weapon buat F2P itu? Kalau cara tercepat tuh adalah MA. MA.
Betul.
Malah auction, tapi lagi enggak ada nih. Sekarang cuma ada roulette yang muter-muter itu doang tuh. Tapi ini kalau
itu mah bukan dapat.
Sekarang nih.
Itu bukan dapat.
Iya, tapi malah itu mah mata uangnya anjir.
Itu lelang.
Lelang orang lelang senjata yang duplikat gitu. Biar dapat mileage terus pakai dapat senjata langka gitu. Kalau orang baru mah pasti beli itu dulu.
Ada apa yang lain?
Quantum enggak ada yang pakai itu kan, Arbales kan, Tonaberius kan. Kan itu lebih ganas itu ya.
Cuman gua tetap benci Quantum sih. Enggak paling benci gua
ya, adalah buat teleportnya terus apa capnya cepet.
Tapi kenapa Quantum time paling the best ya itu ya?
Quantum apa ya? Quantum kan ada kalah Arbales ya.
Emang kalah, cuman
malah ya Arbales tuh masih favorit gua itu kalau dari segi epic loh.
Lu tau epicnya paling gua benci apa?
Gua paling benci Divine Blaster. Divine Blaster kayak ribet gitu dah mekaniknya dah, gua nggak ngerti anjir. Gak ngerti sumpah, mekanik Divine Blaster tuh kayak apaan dah. Agak bikin gua bingung dah, makanya gua gak ngerti anjir.
Intinya Divine Blaster itu shotgun untuk upgrade-nya. Yang di mode itu intinya kayak itu apa namanya?
Kayak apa? Kesana alphone nih rada ribet ya, gitu. Udah jangan di atas mulu lah, kita mending ke bawah dah.
Udah dapet charge-nya arahin kepala. Sakit.
Nah, itu charge-nya itu harus nunggu bentar.
Klik 20 charge ya? 20
kurang dong kalau 20 ya.
Ya 20 charge doang.
Gitu doang.
Tapi sebenernya cepet. Charge-nya cepet sebenernya.
Oh cepat, cepat lah. Sandal pun ada waktu, sandal pun kayaknya gak terlalu lama dah.
Dibin Blaster tuh bagus makanya.
Charge-nya yang lama sih. Charge apa?
Yang lama itu bukannya kayak Dread Nova atau Blazing Nova gitu ya. Itu recharge-nya ada lambat. Dibin
Blaster lebih lama.
Waduh, untung gua gak pake aja ramlaki lu yang di new unit. Ayolah lo Kego, ayo sini Kego, lu mau ngerusuh nih di sini nih, ayo sini. 148
mana?
Tara pun harus kalah. Mayhem ini nih. Mayhem nih, waduh. Banyak yang takut anjir, udah beneran ruang kerusuhan ini.
Nih aku pakai depan ya.
Mau
diambil.
Hello?
Diambil siapa?
Aku ganti senjata, salah ganti senjata aku.
Waduh. Kita kalau mau lebih eksperimen lah. Oh, mati labu anjir. Nonton pakai kuota apa? Atau lo ke tempat suatu kali biar ada wifi-nya.
Ini salah.
Ya. Ini kalau nonton pakai kuota pasti nontonnya nggak lama nih kayak gue nih. Dijamin nih. Bakal nunggu sampai replay nih.
Tuh
nge-frame lagi nonton... sumpah. Ini daerah kolam renang nih yang nge-frame dah. Oh ini belum nih. Wah kaget. Wah, lu telah kena. Apa ini Brian lu ngagetin gua anjir. Coba dah.
Ini aku pakai define.
Lu bisa ngebayangin enggak seberapa ngelagnya gua?
Berapa? Anjir, maling hotspot lu enggak tahu dimarahin tuh habis entar.
Dia di Discord, Gua kirim
sesuatu. Enggak bisa, enggak bisa lihat gua nanti. Apa lu lagi ya Brian ya?
Saking ngelagnya, serius gua.
Wah.
Oh, ya kena lu.
Yo. Eh, mam nih.
Let me try.
Lah dia malah kesel itu padahal udah jelas ruang chaos mode anjir ngapain masuk sini anjir.
Iya.
I already told you this is a chaos mode room. Why did you join this room, man?
Okay, Divine Blaster
kali. You're too scared then just leave and find some no epic room.
Tidak sesuai harapan. Kenapa ya?
Tidak sesuai harapan gimana?
Harapan.
Nge-lag-nya doang apa atau apa? Which one? Yang mana?
I don't even know. Buat main gak bisa sama sekali. Tapi kalau YouTube live bisa, heran gua. Serius.
Amatnya nih emang gua enggak suka Divine Blaster anjir. I really hate Divine Blaster since weapon came out.
Enak anjir.
Gak enjoy Divine gua anjir.
Blaster itu itulah namanya untuk rencananya juga ada tambahan movement speed loh kayak lo pakai skill Tris.
Movement speed
interest
dikit.
Movement speed saya enggak terlalu pentingin gua sama movement speed dah.
Tidak sesuai harapan.
Sabar. Oh. Lah kira orang luar itu pipi tuh.
Halo, udah di mana kalau belanja?
Harus sabar nih, ini emang ruangan rusuh ini intinya. Inilah yang namanya mode kerusuhan ini. Padahal kalau mau lebih lagi terus
mau
Sky Garden yang repetitif itu anjir. Masa map Sky Garden aja biar lebih ganas gitu. Kan banyak tuh orang main Sky Garden ya, tapi sengaja milih ini. Kalian review map sih jatuhnya
nice sih. Dota 2 1GB.
Jadi Dota anjir ada apa ini?
Enggak, gua liat update Dota. Kan gua harus lagi buka Steam lah. Dota update. Gua liat dapet 5-3.
Ya dapet.
Setiap pengen epic aduh. Nah padahal setiap ronde ada loh. Atau menggampang ngena hit atau gimana nih si Brian nih? Apa lo?
Gitu.
Mamam nih.
Anjir.
Atan lu, ha.
Jadi buka lihat itu.
Ada lagi, woi. Kongrus lu ya, ha. Ini kayaknya gua bakal sampai ini aja.
Aku ngelihat dia
lagi terbang. Doom Blaster kayaknya enggak masuk dah. Doom Blaster enggak masuk anjir. Enggak ada di listen. Enakan lagi Doom Blaster dia cepat deh. Iya sih, Doom Blaster jauh lebih enak sih. Cuma ya.
Iya, jauh blaster jauh lebih enak
kan. Kalau klasik klasik lama anjir, lu mau ngapain anjir, ngekill zombie aja setengah mati anjir. Kalau main klasik anjir gimana? Gak ada main klasik-klasikan anjir, itu mah nanti lusa.
Iya, Bang. Zombie Darkness kapan mau main?
Darkness belum, belum lagi nanti. Gua minggu depan mau itu basic yang pakai 3 seta baru itu sama item battle lu.
Zombie Darkness aku gua kapan dari cari-cari orang lu. Lebih darkness
itu. Harus lihat. Harus
nyari orang itu.
Gua udah dapat di itu di CS lo. Chat official di server.
Anjir.
Enggak ada gua.
Ya Bang.
Ini kayak gua settingnya kelamaan dah, harusnya berapa ronde dah. Habis itu kita ke map official dah.
Biar lebih rame
dah, ini lama anjir kalau kayak gini loh. Ntar sampe round berapa gitu, lift dah, cari room baru dah. Lama anjir, ngapain gua goblok. Gua juga ya setting 21 ronde tahun ini map studio, gak bakal ngitung progress ya. Eh, what's that sound, suara apa itu?
Ini sampe ronde
berapa ya, ronde 7 atau berapa ya?
Soal 3-3 aja udah lebih
ribet.
Nggak,
ngapain gua 3-3 anjir. Kelamaan anjir, kan gua zombie kan sekarang kan.
Anjir, wah.
Liat map, gua liat mapnya dulu ya, apa ini? Nih?
Serius, gua gak bisa lobby sama sekali.
Katanya nge-spam.
Nge-frame gua, gak enak nih.
Makasih
ini
banget.
Ini ada ya akuarium. Terus dia nyimpen apa lagi? Gua ambil lagi ajak-ajak map dulu ya. Ini map berat anjir woy.
Gak
enak nih.
Biasa main quantum.
Siapa yang bisa main quantum?
Enggak.
Aku pake 2 megabit per second.
Ayo woy, awas dong.
Yuk. Pake pistol. Udah cowo, udah. Soalnya sesuai harapan.
Gak sesuai harapan aduh. Ya karena map studio anjir. Lupa studio kan gak ngitung progress event ya. Anjir gak bisa.
Kalau masuk kayaknya deh.
Agak sih udah gak lagi kan itu doang dulu doang ya. Tombak Zeus. What?
Aku tak intro sih kalau di.
Oke okay, nah, ini Zen Joko itu intro. Waduh lompat pak orang luar.
Lompat pak. Ke sini pak. Lompat
sini pak. Apa itu Parkway Justin Jonathan I'll hit you. Drill terus lan anjir bentar nih. Kayak map estate ya. Lebih luas aja ini mansion namanya. Ke frame anjir dul mapnya berat woi. Sumpah map berat anjir.
Iya.
Oke enggak ada nih gua enggak ada pergantian sama sekali. Seriously.
Entar nih sampai ronde 7 kali ya. Kelamaan anjir salah setting ronde anjir gua.
Iya.
Sampai ronde 7 dah. Just play to round 7 dan we move to our room. Pakai map official dah. Udah cukup mereview mapnya nih berarti. Pak ini map berat aja anjir. Ya enggak enak anjir.
Studio dari dulu mah berat.
Cuma berat mungkin optimize. Kebanyakan kali ya partikel atau apa ya. Oleh perasaan waktu gua review map lain gak gini dah. Atau kurang emang mode aja nih.
Itu dah.
Ya jadi kali. Berat gitu.
Makan,
waktu
makan
gua main map Fury God atau mapnya apa tuh gak berat anjir.
Ya, waktu itu
atau klasik berat. Aja kali siapa ya kali lupa gua
mungkin
makanya nggak berat gitu
bang naik gini bang
anjir bisa naik kurang lagi invisible blocknya nih dul masa itu nggak boleh dipanjat pagernya
ini pokoknya
wah dipentalin parah sayapnya rusak lagi dah dead
yuk dapat dua. Berat tapi abis nih ganti map kah?
Sampai ronde 7 kali. Ronde 7.
Oh iya.
Lollipopnya banyak
ini
nih.
Masih belum bisa join lo ya. Ini masih gua masih
okay,
belum bisa
Blue join. Gua entahlah. What chaos mode? Chaos mode means I allow you to use some epic weapons because we there's got no free weapons. That's why it's called chaos mode. Look, every single people here are using some epic weapons. Even I'm also using it right now. Yeah, but sadly we have to try this studio map first. I'm not gonna play till round 21. Right after we play till round 7 and we'll switch to the official map. And I think I'm just gonna make it on Zombie Z. For one game. Satu game aja dah. So we have to wait here till round 7. Hey! Sorry, got you.
Kebiasaan aku.
You wanna die, huh? Oh, mati loh.
Mati loh.
apa ya? 4 lagi, 4 more players.
Saya butuh box.
Kenapa box kan enggak kehitung ya? Oh, darah, HP.
Bukan.
Apa?
Buat beli Asura lagi.
Kamu sekacinya hampir kena anjir.
Itu yang Bemondonya ya, yang meledas itu ya?
Iya, kalau tadi gua terbang itu, terbang.
Aku nge-spam apa? Mode B-nya Asura.
Itu sakit itu, serius.
Two more rounds.
It did really hot.
Oke.
Aduh, cetak dong.
Berat, too heavy. My PC doesn't even stand a chance against this. Yes, even if I'm using it. Bahkan kalau gua pakai GTX 10, even when I'm using GTX 1050.
Oh, gitu.
Berat anjir, ini berapa FPS nih? 50. Woi, apa ini? 50 FPS. What can I expect with this?
50.
Ini map apa ya? Map yang enggak ada tempat campingnya dah. Das 2 dah. Kan enggak ada campingnya tuh. Gimana? Das 2, puas tuh. Das 2, gak boleh camping tuh. Jadi Das 2 dah.
Kayak camping kalau lu punya epic gitu loh, why?
Iya, gak, jadi gak ada camping, beneran chaos mode anjir. Gonna be fully chaos. Wow. Iya anjir, begitulah ceritanya anjir. Kata ini, it's been like 30 minutes. I don't know, it's just too heavy. Gua ngapain dia naik ke atas. Mat berat woi, Abdul.
Ini sini.
Now I'm kind of doing here. Yo, hey, Philip. It's been a while, man. Come on, we're having a chaos mode here. Yeah, just playing zombie hero right now, but everyone else using epic weapons thanks to the free 30 weapons. That's why they were using quantum everywhere, and then Sandalphone everywhere, Twin Shadow X everywhere. You can't escape, and then you can't even survive if you're a zombie. But we're using larger map just to test out. And that's definitely not even working because there's only a few players here. We're going to play until round 7 and then we'll move on to the official map. But if you wanna play with us right now, 148. Man, my PC can't even handle this. Look, how many FPS do I got? It's 160. Can barely move here. Oh, this is Kondos map. Hello. Selamat datang. Welcome to my stream. Help me reach 900 subscribers. Okay, I need three sub count left before I can reach 900. Then my next target is to reach 1,000 subscribers. Target
has 1,000.
Just make sure it's not about account. Make sure share this stream with your friends. Oh, they will find out about this YouTube channel. Hey, Masotanga. Hey, Magnus. So you're playing right now? Chaos mode too? Alright, come on. But you're just gonna play online. Because of this, we're moving to the official map. Can you use your mic again, Magnus? I still haven't heard your own voice. Mac, you there? Yes. Are you in public speak?
Yeah.
Nice, you can use your own voice. Let's go. Let's go, come on, man. We'll just play for like one more round and we want to do
the official map. Gak lagi jatuh cinta.
And I'll choose Dust too, because there's no camping spot on that map. Just the Elong, you can't even expect anything on Elong.
Non-lay.
I mean, there are.
Di Das 2 ada buat camping spotnya, cuma buat beberapa orang
Elong. Aja. It's just Elong.
Not really Elong.
The other place is not even safe, whether it's B-sides or even the T-spawn. You can only use the Elong. It's kind of fair, like imagine there's a new player that just stole game and gets the best weapons ever and used them in. But, oh yeah, most of these people doesn't even know how to use that weapon. But I think that I don't really need to make that guide because Aven already did that thing. So I don't need to. Well, most of his world crew were more even dedicated to the zombie scenario mode. Si Aven tuh kan dia pakai itu ya? Buat zombie scenario ya? Nggak perlu lah. Atau mau bikin ini apa? Bener nih? How to use 30 epic weapon atau 30 free weapons. Oke. Masih rame. Masih nih, cuma ini gua map studio makanya nggak rame ya. Map studio emang nggak ngitung event gitu. Cuma berat anjir, heavy. Really enjoy this map, man, Abdul.
Anjir.
This feels like a mistake. Should be a zombie classic room or Zombie mutant! Nih! Lu lagi yang main gua.
Pustanginya!
Oh darkness, udah darkness aja ini map atau evolution atau.
There's no escape to you.
3 minutes.
Eh kok?
Oke, just only 3 person here. Just Julian, Risu, and Brian.
Merasakan.
Oh, udah kena.
And then we could move on to the mission map. That's two.
Apa yang snipe? Oke.
Lu stream sniping? Siapa yang stream sniping? Masih ngerjain video. Apa ya, gue juga belum selesai juga sih video guide-nya itu. Masih zombie, tentang zombie Z sih. Eh, the last survivor is Julian. Ah, Julian mana nih?
Julian.
Kirim.
Habis nih, ganti map.
Survive, Julian.
Survive.
Nih, beneran chaos mod ini.
Nih, di depan.
Ah, Nuki.
Nice.
Oke, get out. Yus, get out. What's the map called? It's Abdul Gaming map. It's called what's his name? I forgot it. It's called Sweet Memory Expansion.
Ini berapa ya Abdul mapnya nih?
Send feedback. Too heavy.
Asono kita mata.
Berat anjir, oke. Ukraine room, come on. We're playing Zombie Z then.
Okay.
If the other room use no epic rules, epic was allowed in this room. Boleh nih, okay, that's two, come on. 17 rounds. Okay, chaos mod, I call it chaos mod. Chaos mod.
Let me enter.
Come on. I wonder what the room number is. Okay, come on. 150!
Okay,
dah. I'm a turn off the fire charge, so the room might be more even chaotic. Abis itu bot zombinya. Hard, buat zombie hard, jadi kuat tuh.
Bisa ya, oke.
Ayo, 4 just menit. Ya. Zombie limit, no. Mutation restriction, no. No need to. Atau ini, oh kan chaos mode ya, berarti human dong yang diuntungin dong. So human got more disadvantage. So I'm gonna restrict some zombies mutation. Nih, biar chaos mode, ayo.
Ini mau zombie sih.
Ayo.
Ya kan chaos mode ya sekalian ya. Nih, gue mau ban berapa mutasi nih chaos mode anjir.
Halo Diki anjay.
Oh dikit ya. Oke, chaos mode apa lagi ya?
Mutation.
Mutasi merah. I'm only ban the red mutation. So it's gonna be fully into chaos mode. Ya berat aja sih.
Kalau chaos. Kalau
apa nih? Zombie. Ajing, darkness, lethal gas kan chaos ya. Nah, ini udah cukup chaos nih, udah.
Di live chat gua dong.
Oke, okay, let's go. Nah, das 2 aja, das 2. Oke. Okay. Are you guys ready? You ready for this chaos mode? Let's start in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Yeah, although we start with the basic weapon first. Kita mulai dari senjata waras dulu sebelum kita jadi senjata yang aneh-aneh.
Udah.
Berarti chaos mode gak ada anjing, gak ada zombie darkness, gak ada itu dapat bom kalau respawn. Jadi chaos bener. Fire shard mati gitu, the real chaos mode tuh. That's why this room was more oriented for human players. So if you new player to join my room, you can use some epic weapons.
If you have ngomong. Gua kalau jadi zombie lagi, gua demo connection ya.
Demo connection, don't do it.
Bye.
Sama map normal default kalau studio object oh pantas hurry up choose your weapon. Oh man I'm still choose my weapon. What am I doing? I'm choosing the season pass weapon. Okay, clear here. Elong I think you guys better go to Elong. Mau ke Elong nih.
Ayo sini ayo.
Elong salah pilih lagi, gua malah pakai senjata season 9 lagi.
Aku pakai
clear. Nah, it's not gonna be canceled. Jangan kena kena cancel.
Aku pakai
jaket
tapi gue mau pasang farm.
Ada.
Oh itu.
Ada zombie.
Sawan. Abet bot. Bot tuh kayak tuh agresif tuh. Anjir ngeframe anjir. Waduh.
Ini siapa nih?
Stream gua ngeframe tuh ben nih. What's going on YouTube? Why got an FPS drop here? Even though I'm not even using my epic weapons. Kenapa nih? Apa bitrate gua kegedean kali atau karena gua
tidak. Jangan di polis gua malahan.
Wacau, hati-hati. Zombie agresif ini karena hard ini AI-nya. Hey, what? Why do I have low FPS here? Oke, Discord. Tantes gua buka Discord anjir jadi berat. because I'm opening the Discord, that's why I got an FPS drop error. Kan jadi lancar kan, tiba-tiba kan. Aim, aim,
aim.
Siapa?
Sakit, headsetnya sakit.
Ih, PA.
Oh, ada yang pakai headset.
Iya, aku pakai
headset. Iya, apa headsetnya kan enggak.
Basar.
Ayo aneh. Ah, ran out of ammo. Cover me. Yes, there's a pistol here. Ada pistol doang. No, I can't even do anything here. I just wait till the run.
Ah,
tak kena.
Jadi yang agak-agak di lah sebelumnya sih.
Oh. Sebelumnya yang mana Jul?
Agresif banget.
Ah. Oh, hammer? Are you sure about that? Yakin kok pakai hammer kan?
Jul tapi.
Tidak. Where are you going?
Ah, tidak kan?
Kemana ini Shammers nih? One more guy, Han Sohee, where did he go? Mana dia?
Han Sohee, si Opa ya, Opa.
Opa, cowok ya? Yang namanya cewek anjir. Got hit by Julian yang kenain. Okay, what's next? MP5, Nether Knife, and Deagle again. Back to Elong, boys. Anjir, apa tuh Yongshin no Li Cheng tuh? Gua enggak tahu kenapa nih, on the speak Korean. Enggak bisa bedain Yongshin sama Li Cheng anjir. Oke, okay, sini. Yeah. Do Elong. Stay here. Ringan, oke. Okay. Check. Where? Oh. Oh, Ishamers. Oh. Hey,
oh, gimana?
Gimana? Kena hit lagi. Ah.
Oh my god. Tolong.
Iya, Flaming Gear.
Anjir, kayak itu. Yongshin dia.
Botnya anjir ke sini.
Kenapa botnya ya? Kan botnya hard ya. Jadi botnya lebih bego dong berarti dong.
Botnya ngalangin.
Setiap tanpa botnya juga OP. Anjir, sakit bener botnya.
Yang nembak satu-satu
meresahkan. Kerusuhan ini.
Bot yang nembak satu-satu itu yang lebih rese.
Anjir. Oke. Round 3. Ah, man. Still, you just pake MP5. Masih pakai MP5. Bisa apa gua ini?
Gua pakai ini.
Hey, dude. Hell. Oke. Back to Elong. I should have used the ram. Harusnya gua pakai ram itu biar selamat itu. Untuk gua bawa Nanta Knight. At least bawa di main Nanta Knight. So you should be fine. Oke, okay, I hope you're not a zombie. Moga jadi bukan zombie nih.
Ini depan aku zombie.
Lu ngapain di sini?
Lu
ngapain?
Oh, lu ada markernya. Wah.
Enggak, ini ketahuan.
Oh, ya, sorry.
Ya, ini sama koma jadi zombie.
What? Lu mau? Lu anjir nggak hit dah?
Iya.
Nah, anjir gimana? Mau chaos mode ini ya?
Aduh, nggak sebentar.
Help me out. Boost me up.
Atas.
Hit Yongshin.
Abis.
Go. Set. Dia.
Ngetak.
Jir, ha? Got you. Nah dia, ha?
Sisanya apa ya? Oh,
sisanya yang bot. 5 lagi. Mana nih, Where did they go? Nggak ada tanda-tanda nih. Oke, okay, I think I should use the chainsaw. Pakai chainsaw dah. Chainsaw, iya lah, chainsaw. Biar bisa yep. Chaos mount kan, biar cepet juga levelnya. Atau guillotine, they should have choose the guillotine. So I can lose the raise my imitation level. And then I can use the big weapons much earlier.
I like chainsaw man.
Chainsaw man, yeah. Let's become chainsaw man. Become real as a reaper. I know, it's real as a reaper. Plus 9. Okay, what now? Who's next? Hey, I just deadly shot much earlier. Nah lagi ya, anjir lah. Mana ini level 12. So I could use the light zombie. Yeah, I could easily sneak some humans then hit them while using light zombie. Oh, kenceng anjir ini.
Ah, ngebot gua
anjir. Tentu lalu fast pace anjir kita gameplay.
I'm coming, go Julian.
What's wrong with this?
Go Julian.
Nice, Julian down.
Lo berarti aku bisa pakai.
Let me think fast. Oh. Matters, I've got other chests, I've stick with the guild team. Boleh lah, orang-orang chaos spot judulnya. Boleh lah, siapa yang ngelarang? I'm not gonna restrict you for using epic weapon. You're allowed to use epic weapon here. No fire shards, no zombie dogs, no darkness zombies. This is a real chaos mode. Got it? Okay. Kenapa kena lagi, boy? We always got hit.
Hit to the pun.
I guess they won't let me use the chaos mode. Ah, lu kena lagi ya, Brian, ya? Huh? Apalagi lu, Brian, ada apa ini? Go.
Anjir.
Nah, lu.
Kena gua.
I got you, huh? 5 more people. Use the ram. Hey, help me hit that Eric. Eric. Yang patuh Eric, lu ya, putra ya? Anjir, lu ya, bener. Fresh live message. Pokoknya masih ada yang lihat.
Aduh,
space bener.
Gak apa-apa, satu kill.
Last mangan. Ayo, the faster. Memang penjagaannya kurang semua nih ya. Aduh. Use this ramp again. Please let me survive again. I'm not getting back this.
Nih, botnya suka langsung, suka kayak gini.
Aduh, mouse gua rusak bener nih, gak bisa scroll atas.
Kenapa?
Rusak anjir, gua pernah cerita tuh. Eh, what? Clear? Oke. Okay. Go.
Oke. Okay. Aman.
Man, clear? Bukan kayak spot dong. Oke. Okay. Clear. Just hold here. Don't go anywhere, jangan kemana-mana. Let him come.
Tuh di atas.
Mana? Which one? Double doors atau side nih? Gimana? There's nothing here.
Ada, datang nih.
Mana? Ada anjir. Not here.
Enggak ada di bunuh dia.
Apa sih?
What? Why just a bot?
Enggak sabar.
Belakang.
Enggak sabar. Like zombie, time for like zombie.
Bojabuke. Saya jual
nih
box. Mana lagi
di box? Anjir, mati cok.
Hey, use this box. Beside the poster.
Bojabuke.
Nades. Toss some nades. Anjir.
Ngehe dia.
Eh, malas swearing lagi, parah nih. Siapa sih swearing lu dah?
Wasn't me. It wasn't me.
Swearing here, huh?
Ah, ngehe dia.
Swearing anjir. Anjir enggak bisa lagi.
Anjir benar-benar chaos kayak gini.
Iya kan? Chaos mode tuh enggak selamanya epic anjir. Fire shard mati, yep. Tadi enggak ada bom, itu baru tuh. Real chaos mode. Ya, bisa lah masa mutasi gua di gini ya doang anjir. Apa keblokir-blokiran kan? Maksudnya apa itu? Putra, mana? Where did you go? Mana terakhir?
Aduh, mau pakai si lari
kalah. Telat.
Oke, aku dapat tempatnya.
Oke, hop. Belum anjir.
Sekarang udah mulai gampang nih level.
Oh, itu lo jadi selama ini. Yakin lo benar? Vertical namanya lo, bukan umbrella lo. Berhenti dari umbrella apa? Aduh. Ini si Ritsuka Z live-ku. Tapi juga chaos mode.
Cek apa lagi?
Oh ya, kiri kanan pas belakang.
Sensor, bodoh lah bang.
Nge-frame, kenapa sih kalau setiap zombie deket tuh nge-frame ya?
Salah.
Kalau nggak nge-frame dari belakang anjir tanpa sepengetahuan gua ada. Buat mencegah chaos mode gua nih.
Gua salah ketik di chat.
Oh ya bener lah.
Di family.
Apa keluar dari umbrella nama dah? Atau itu nama baru umbrella lagi?
Siapa?
Itu Han Sohi ya, ternyata kata Michelle lah. Tahu bener atau enggak tuh. Kata Michelle punya itu Yong Shin aja gak percaya gua dah. What Kong translate as? Kong. It's a different thing in Indonesia.
Bener.
Beda artinya, it has a different meaning in Indonesia. It's not even offensive in Indonesia.
Analyze now.
Katanya Moxie itu gak kasar anjir menurut si Blueberry anjir. Itu di Indonesia beda tuh. It has different meaning.
Ada question for them.
Oh, itu lebih kayak why gak sih kalau di translate ke Inggris? Coba dah. Yang megang HP siapa nih? Dia also caring for type cock in Google Translate from Indonesia to in English. Pasti kayak why tuh. Oh, Thai. Raven Chaos Mode here. Number 150 if you want to join this madness. Look, you can't even see any fire shards here. Oh, kontak infection gak gua mati ya? Kurang chaos dong. Kurang chaos dong, aduh. Damn. Not bad.
Okay, now let's
I'm gonna use this thing. Ignite 7. Toggle into implementation. Yeah, kok was some kind of why in Indonesia.
Anjir, gak benua aja.
That's different, it's not that offensive. Check again, check again. I have to watch my back again. So I won't get back again.
Lu mau tau gak salah satu tempat
yang enak? Apa, Cah? I didn't get it, gak ngerti gua anjir.
Lu mau tau gak salah satu tempat nge-camp yang enak di Dash 2?
Apa-apa?
Di atasnya City. Enak.
Mana?
Di
atasnya
City. Ntar, gua kalau gua aja.
Gua pasti di Elong nih. Kan gua anywhere here.
Di atasnya City, butuh sekitar 5 orang.
Yeah, kill there, Zombie Z. I'm really stream Zombie Z because Zombie Z was kinda repetitive and yeah, we played every single day and yeah. But I just stream for this time, it's just because next one allow us to use the 330 weapon. That's why the room was called Chaos Mode. No fire shards, no zombie bombs once you ran out of the zombie bomb and then no zombie dogs. That's why it kinda makes sense to make this room was called as Chaos Mode. And obviously epic weapon was allowed here.
Pakai power.
Power apaan?
Gua ngawur banget.
Which powers?
Dikit gua ngawur.
Anjir.
Anjir. Kok ini kincir anjir ya?
Gua di Venom dong.
Ini kak, tolong.
Hey you Magnus, sorry I hit you. This. I think I'll survive this. Please let me have my deadly shot now.
Gak bisa.
Yeah, well, I meant my deadly shots. Huh. Man, I wish we saw every season pass. Yeah, they won't do it, man. The license issue, man.
Okay, wait.
Or they just gonna make those season pass exclusively for some players. Yeah, like me. Yeah, I didn't even buy season 5 or even season 7
for
and 8. Yeah, I missed those seasons.
For human remaining and 3-2.
I missed those seasons, man.
Stream, you know?
I wish I could turn back my time into season 7 and season 8 and then I'll buy those season pass. Because I've got no money at that time.
That's great.
Anjir, gue cuma season 6 doang yang lengkap anjir. Season 6 is the only season that I completed all max level. But like the rest of the season, which I didn't even manage to complete it.
Step amat.
Moga-moga berarti gue udah
tau. I need money more level dan aku start the chaos mode. For real.
Oke,
okay, bang. Gua udah 2 level lagi, abis itu bisa benar-benar bisa kill spot nih. Come on, we can do this, boys.
Cacar, emang.
Kita perlu survive till we have one round. Hey! Gantian aja, impas.
Salah,
bro. Uset, ya. Isu.
Salah, bener sekali.
Hey, deh, hey. Friend. Wah, yang itu kenapa nggak bisa gue matiin ya? Wah, tadi betul enough. Yang itu yang kalau ngedeket tuh meledak itu atau bikin kena damage tuh. Kok bisa matiin ya? Oh, not buying, not this. Snake, let me think. Nope. But let me just use the extra grass. Still luck. I'll just stick with this ignite 7. Huh? 7? Okay, done. Why has to be me? Bisa lah harusnya.
The server gonna be empty. Wait, what?
Why has to be me?
Hey, you what the heck?
Ada jauh.
Okay, think first.
Tas dia.
Won't let me.
Ikan kecil di langit yang biru.
Apa ikan kecil anjir ada apa? What's wrong with the small fish?
Tidak apa-apa.
Ada apa? Tomat yang nggak camping kali ini kan chaos mode ya, nggak harus itu seharusnya. Aduh. Mana? Now I can't even do anything here. I attack. Seven, huh? Should be a cycle. Kelihatan anjir lo kan? Oh. Udah jadi samsak perjalan anjir.
Awas, jam-jam.
Udah mulai nih kayaknya. Awal-awal
doang. Eh, udah ada epic kan ya? Udah ada pakai epic, berarti udah chaos spot nih. Udah pakai epic, berarti chaos spotnya udah mulai.
Walaupun tapi skornya tinggi loh, lihat ya. 200 lebih.
200 lebih anjir.
Kenapa nge-frame gitu loh. Ini gue sering. Wah, itu lebih merasakan lagi.
Oke.
Hampir tengah terpaksa.
Frame mulu anjir ya.
Oh, finally I can play right now. Hey. Oh, finally. Damage-nya tadi tuh. Jidah 2 ya?
Nge-frame anjir, woy.
Wah, pakai pisah ya.
Stop his life is drop actually. Come on, man.
Ah, finally I can play.
One more, eh. Hansohi again.
Hansohi Yun.
I bet he can actually use some epic weapons right after this.
Oh,
bisa nih mas ini.
Nope.
Oh, where did he go? Mana dia?
Epic minimal level 30-an.
30-an ya? Dark Star udah bisa tuh kan?
Wah, nuking.
Okay. Star Star level 30.
Sudah berusaha mungkin nuking, nyata gagal.
Gagal lamaan.
Kalau nggak salah, hampir 30 berapa gitu? 35 ke atas
itu gua. 35 ke atas? Ya jauh berarti lah.
Iya.
Ini
gua segitu. Oh, Ajax. Let me use Ajax right now. I can easily defend myself with the shield.
Never freaking mind. I'm still
kind of
joking.
Apa? We'll reach level 39. Udah level 39 ya mutasinya ya? Now they're like 15 more levels.
Iya, ini udah ada makin
darah kalian. Drakar, darah chaos itu.
Okay. Oh, come on. I want to play, please.
As soon as possible. For round 17. We'll have round 6, 4 rounds left here. Oh. Where did it go?
Speaking in Indonesian quick. Nice.
There's nothing here. Gak ada apa-apa di sini.
Itu, bukan ya?
Woo, siapa?
Di depan.
Oh, sorry, I'm on city spawn. Ah, shield. I'm deploying shield. I didn't even hit anything here. Thanks to have this drop. Well, let's deploy some shields.
Mundur deh, kita ada di atas.
Oh, siapa di atas?
Enggak, tapi takutnya diserang di atas loh.
Oh, iya. Alright, I'm gonna pull back to the A-long. Oh, they won't find me. Oops. Someone got hurt. Oh. Ada yang kesakitan tuh.
Permintaan. Ada salah.
Mundur.
Nah, man, I don't think you can. Maybe next time forget to make that rotation. I guess. Hey, when I'm using this emote, I'm
not listening.
The emote.
Kawa gagal. Kawa.
Aduh, come on.
Dan kawa. Jadi kawa. Gua ngawur. Ya
sama berarti gua ngawur. Awak. I guess the chaos box already started here. Udah mulai nih kayaknya. Lihat tuh. Look at our weapons. I guess the chaos box already started here. Nice. We did it. Keep going, guys. Jangan lupa sini saya. I hope that we can reach level 40 and then we can use the epic weapons. Till the game landed. Kompet You gotta need better PC if you wanna deal with tons of epic level.
Di belakang, astaga. Respawn dia.
Waduh. Ini tempat spawnnya juga tuh.
Masih sama. Oh.
Okay, 12 more levels. Come on, I can do it. I can do it.
Oh, finally I can join the game.
Please.
Make it. Bang. Why is it close range, man? Ajax is not really that good in terms of its range. Kurang bagus nih range-nya nih.
Ya, ini kejahatan. Ah. Mana gue kaya sendiri. Keyboard gue pake kok jadakan di mana?
Ah.
Kesan.
I'm still level 28, masih 28 now. When will I reach level 40? Come on, man. Ah, this boss was too tough. Mereka terlalu kuat, oke. Level 29. 11 more levels.
Oh, one dude, okay,
oh my god, that one ran out of ammo. Cover me. jangan gua
aku sebelah
oke
great
udah pakai
Tiberius
ya heeh I'm here habis ini ya just hold okay. Just have to hold here till we're out of time
my wife is still die here my wife is still die
yeah no one's gonna hold here was using Tiberius nice one that reach your X nice Chaos mod was officially started nice one boys
anjir taken nice. By Black Keeper nice
aduh kena Black Keeper oke okay. Here we go
we go
I saw one guy was using some epic weapons the Chaos was officially started okay let me check can I use my Dark Star or Gungnir aku find it here gak ada ini
itu
lah
35 ke atas
34 damn I can use it right now so I'm gonna use my photon launcher oh devastator berapa ya 38 nah okay. Use photon first before hey Julian lu ya aduh look this is the pure chaos mode look whatever they done on Elong here we go I'm gonna use the light gun before the whole time. Still round 17. Come on, I have like 9 more mutations, then I can officially use it. Bisa lah, 9 mutasi lagi nih. Okay.
Hey! Alright.
What the hell are you doing, huh? You're trying to die, huh? Don't try to move around the map or you will get it back. But look! Final corner! Real chaos mob! Now you can't even do anything here, huh? This is the pure chaos mode.
Spawn di depan gua. Spawn di depan mata gua.
Okay. Oh man! Hey! The live chat is broken again. Sorry, I don't know how to read it. Okay, let me read it again. Read again, okay? Zombie, keep chaos. Okay. Speak Indonesian quick. What's wrong? What's wrong if I speak Indonesian? That's my native language. Kenapa kalau gua ngomong bahasa Indonesia? Or are you trying to learn my language? That might be a good thing if you learn my language. Yeah, learning Indonesia because yeah, there's tons of Indonesian players here. Like most of my boys here, voice, yeah, they were using Indonesian language to speak. They literally their own voice. And now I can't even do anything here, look. Can't even resist the Spoton launcher or even that Tiberius. The real chaos was restarted here.
It's just the beginning,
remember. Chaos. So, you enjoy chaos mode, Ty? I think you should try by yourself by joining my room right now. 150, come on. And yeah, what's wrong with the fox emoji? Does that mean this room is completely solid? Because whenever I saw a fox emoji, it makes me think that it's gonna be solid room. Yeah, solid. Because it's a fury. Fury is mostly associated with solid things. Yeah, like this room, full of chaos. And more people. And yes, we can't even stop them. Can't stop. Roll on. Or maybe it could be better if you just stick with the Quantum Rise instead of using the Tiberius or Nautilus.
Still cannot play.
I don't say anything, but just like how quick you speak it, yeah? Trying to talk fast. Although it's not really like a rapper because I'm not even a rapper right now. Just a normal person. I don't really need a rapper because it might be hard if I was a rapper. Even I can't even beat Eminem's speech. Because he speak too fast like a god. Kayak dewa anjir, Eminem ngomong cepet banget anjir. Tapi kalau gua ngomong terlalu kenceng ntar nggak ngerti lagi. I speak too fast, you won't even understand what I'm saying. Oh my god, I'm too fast. Hey. Check. What rounds? Talk against epic user. What's wrong, man? It's real chaos here. Can't even expect anything. I can't even ban some epic users here since the room is purely chaos here. Look. Okay, I guess I only like saw one guy using Tiberius. Since none of the others were turned to hero. Look, just only one guy that became hero and then he could use Tiberius. Itu doang yang bisa pakai Tiberius loh. Kita enggak anjir. Belum. Karena kita bukan jadi hero. Oh hey, I can just press F1 but not now. I'm not gonna do it right now. Let me check again. Oh, still can't even use Gungnir. Oh, sign up on. Not working. Void. Also not working along with the Gravity Repulsor. What about Twin Shadow? Nope. Or even Red Nova. Yeah. I can't. can't do it. What are you looking at? You're a zombie. Get out of here.
Ini depan rumah gue. Tempat zombie gue.
Oh, ayo anugerah ada rusuh nih. Oh, okay. Bot, guess a bot. I'm just thinking her. Still pretty easy. It's not the human. Ouch. Now I'm almost to get
kalau mau gampang pakai ini.
Who's next? Rainy prologue. Okay. This second guy to own the Tiberius. Broken room, man. Imagine new people join this room. They'll immediately leave this room quickly because of the room title called Chaos Mode. Rat aja, wah. I bet that I won't even get FPS drop here if I'm not even streaming right now. Gak bakal FPS drop nih kalau gua nggak live nih.
You don't fight. Asam manis.
Ah, you can't survive here.
Sebentar, you don't fight asam manis.
Who are you talking to, Brian? Ngomong sama siapa lu, Brian?
Okay, my game
is siapa? SV Kino. I don't think SV Kino will speak Indonesia. Because I'm first time talking in Indonesia, even in the Discord. Okay, now I got tons of kill. Oh, still gonna fail, but at least I could be able to use some epic weapons right after this on the next round. What a broken room! Broken sekali room ini. Nah,
sih, dia cumi asam manis gitu.
Oh, I think he's asking you.
Oh, ini siapa yang
ini? Siapa ini? Siapa ini?
Okay.
Ah, batin ram, langsung aja gua batin ram nih.
Now I can't even do anything here. I just have to wait till the next round.
Oh.
Pakai yaksha aja kalau banyak.
Yaksha, I don't think you will use yaksha. Just use rusty wing, rusty wing.
No, you can use quantum, the quantum.
Eh, tolong kalau mau chaos lagi, gua tadi normal only aja.
Jangan,
janganlah terlalu sadis anjir. Yeah.
If you want to use the firebomb, the firebomb will automatically
explode without a miss spell.
Emang quantum nggak boleh ya?
Yeah, well.
Remember because that if you're using only normal only zombie, the firebomb will automatically explode, and you cannot deactivate the firebomb.
Yeah,
I'll do the random rules tomorrow, not now. If you think it's not chaotic enough, look! Do you see a fire shard here? Do you see a zombie dog here? You can't! And if you die, did you get more nades? No, you won!
Zombie!
This is rule chaos. Lo gak tahu siapa gue? Tidak, gue tidak tahu. Lo siapa? Biar gue tebak. Siapa? Squidward! Lo ya? Squidward, ngapain lo, woy? Ngapain lo nonton kesini lagi ya? Aska! Arham! Ngapain kalian kesini, ha?
Luton Pike.
Nggak bakal gua kasih masuk link Discord dah. Siapa lagi? Oh, teman SMA atau teman SMP? Siapa nih? Siapa ya?
Minggir. Aduh,
gua lupa. Hendrik! Siapa ya? Aduh, nggak tahu lagi. Banyak lagi yang gua nggak inget, anjir. Siapa, Sasha? Dario! Dario, bukan ya? Siapa lagi? Aduh, teman lama gua siapa banyak? Banyak, anjir. Aduh, nggak tahu dah. Gua nggak tahu lu siapa, anjir. Lu nggak apa, anjir. Atau siapa ya? Siapa ya? Enggak tahu dah.
Oke.
Biar aja lah, gua juga enggak lupa anjir siapa. Coba lu pakai nama asli, langsung di tag, oke. Chaos spot start. Oke, let me check. Oke, I'm choose Heaven Splitter. Heaven Splitter aja lah. Void? No, I can't. Tapi bisa pakai Void, Seal Pit aja lah. Mana bond Red Nova. Oh, damn. Come on. Where is the sun with mine? Ah, I'm just lost that. Now I'm a zombie. I was about to do chaos mode. Kalian bakal chaos ini apa ini? Malah gue diubah jadi zombie ini. Next one, I turn into zombies. Now, they give me a curse like this FPS drop right now. Langsung dikasih kutukan anjir.
Yosha.
Ah, saya kira dia apa?
Anjir. Apa ini kali? Karma nih, ini karma dah. Malah dikasih ini anjir, FPS drop anjir. Karma nih. Karma.
Siapa? Siapa yang kena karma?
Wah, itu FPS drop anjir.
Oh, anjir. Walaupun ga
didecein. Gara-gara bikin room chaos mode gini tuh.
Wah, Krakos gua.
Oh, kenapa ikan even do anything here? Lock. Oh, I got like 30 FPS, 30 doang woy. Kenapa ini woy? Gacor ya, emang gacor tuh. Udah brutal itu tuh, udah chaos tuh. Kurang kasih tambah apa ya?
Kecil kena
cetak. Laptop is benar, namanya juga chaos anjir. Harus ada penderitaannya anjir. Itu salah satu like one of them.
Lu liat ping gua
ada. My fine. Oh. I had FPS drop.
Buset.
Karma.
Lu liat ping gua ada.
Karma. If I was not streaming, I won't get an FPS drop here. Wow, that's crazy, man. 100, 225. You should have given 100, just like me. Now get like 40, 30, 20, can't even resist this. Look, now I'm the real walking punching bag here. Pantulak berjalan nih. The real walking punching bag though. Can't even kill with shammers.
A dummy that, you know.
Apalagi nih? Oke, okay, more people. 8 lagi. Anjir. Wow.
Mati gua.
Wow, Sanabon everywhere. Lubu everywhere. Apalagi tuh? Black hole everywhere. Teleportation everywhere. Semuanya lengkap dah. Paket lengkap anjir. Full package of epic weapons. Well, there's not lots of Nefarious or even Arbalest here.
You cannot do anything.
Yeah. But luckily I didn't even put this normal. I remember. No, jangan. That's too cruel. Instead of the chaos mode to the max level. Sorry, got you, Risu.
Wow.
This had to be walking punching bag here.
Bola apinya next round. Ini bola apinya Yaksa. Wow. Bang, kapan gua jadi Kamurat? Pengen lihat buset jadi Kamurat.
Tidak tahu.
Di live chat gua tuh, di live chat streaming.
Live chat lu live chat drop enggak, Jul? Kena enggak? Gua kena anjir. Anjir enak banget. Enggak kena, gua kena anjir tuh. Udah Ryzen 5
komputer gua menengah soalnya.
Oh, apa gua karena pakai 1050 kali, makanya enggak kuat ini. Tapi saya gua amat pakai 1050 juga dah kayak gua atau Abdul ya. Kayak Abdul ya. Bentar Abdul udah upgrade anjir.
Saya gua katakan itu tergantung spek komputer sih. Tergantung spek.
Spesifikasinya.
Yeah,
play it. Play it. Now the chaos bot was officially start for me.
Jadi kamu sekarang aja Kang Cecep gitu.
Quantum Supreme What Sentinel, Twin Shadow X, and Sandalphone. Here we go.
Alright.
Here it comes. Come on, let's do it. Alright, guys, prepare epic weapons or advanced weapons. The chaos must officially start here.
Yeah, well,
so let's play 3 rounds. 3 rounds. Yeah,
Ben.
Oh, maybe I should just. Chaos on Tyrant. Come on. Revive.
Hey, yeah, that was a good one.
Gue gak beli sama Doom Music, gue pake mutik Doom anjir biar lo chaos banget ini.
Kena
aja.
Ya pak, we got it. Where? Oke ya.
Ya, itu aja.
Clear yet, huh?
Clear yet.
Udah bising. Aduh, red.
I don't know, Brian. Now you're officially punching back here. I got it. Ada yang lomba ya.
Go,
black hole, black hole. Someone has something put the black hole or white hole. Hey, hey, not me, not me. Come get me, hey.
Behind you. There's a behind zombie.
Thank you, thanks for the advice. Makasih tipsnya nih, untung gak ketangkep gua. Ah.
Wow.
Cover me, cover me, cover me. I need to launch the black hole from the Supreme Sentinel. Ah, you're dead. Ah, just one zombie. Oh, damn it. Oh, man. I ran out of energy. Throw it.
Yeah.
Ah. Real chaos has been started, okay? Huh? Ya sudah, man. There's no Doom music. Ada musik Doom, anjir. And even do that thing with the Doom music. Because if I play the music, someone else will gonna skip that music then. They will play some copyright music. Lo Mali kali, lo Brian kali.
Aduh.
Because he has mastered the epic drop, that's why. You can't even use it right now.
You can use epic, but I'm dying right now. Look my face, come on.
Udah. Gua udah max level. I'm at the max level, so aku lebih should use the epic weapon here, the full setup. That cost me an FPS drop here.
That found us.
So it's not your sprint upgrade, but we need to win this FPS drop again.
Sorry, Brian.
I think a hole.
Ah, Brian, sorry.
Ayah, ayah, dikoyok.
Mak, aduh, mak.
Ah,
ya, gak kena dong.
I managed to survive at least.
Gua setting gua 300, sumpah. Serius gua.
Aduh. Oke, okay, I think you should change mode. F1. Nice, oke. Okay. I'm gonna use R-Bless. And then, okay, I'm stick with the Supreme Sentinel. And now, okay. Build this thing. Oh, yeah. Green like X. And Sandal phone again.
Yo, what the?
Oh, hey, I'm going to kill you. What? You can't! Stop!
Are you big kidding?
I'm not a
fan. What? 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 What?
Not MS, so.
Now I'm becoming a punching bag right now.
And they still won't let me out of my FPS here. Hey, I've got a good FPS here, okay? Now? It's alive!
I'm becoming a walking punching bag!
Okay, I think I should have cruised map. I should have just cruised around map. What a thing, eh? Yeah, scary. This is full of hell. You can't resist me. This stream is full of nightmare. So you can't even resist that. But it's full of epic setup. Especially this Nabarius. Most humans can already pick it up. Wait, did someone just crash the game? Ada yang nge-crash kah? Siapa? Who crash the game?
Ada banyak ping-pingnya yang gak ngotak di gua. Serius gua.
Apa tadi?
300 itu lo kota
ya.
Berarti ya masakan
bro. Masakan momen nih.
Aduh.
Bensin ya paling murah banget tuh.
Biayanya
ngelag. Ngelag, ngelag, ngelag. FPS bro,
ngelag nih saking rusuhnya gini.
Iya. Yeah.
Ini gua. Dari tadi ini gak kelar-kelar anjing heran gua.
It's endless.
I'm disconnected.
Coba.
Look, I'm not even that bad. Hey, thanks for the FPS
drop. Jangan pake ya.
I
can
even barely move my legs
up
here.
Jangan pake
ya,
lawak.
You got FPS drop. FPS drop. Oh, no, I can't do anything. Wait, hit me. Hit me, thank you. Thank you, Macri. This is why people hate this.
Hey. Back off, Blue Storm.
Sexton. Oh, hey, Sexton, it's been a while, man. You're back, man. All right. In the room, okay. The game almost ended here. We had one more round left, man.
If your PC can download it, because this room is full of chaos. Look. Look at these people. Look, there's tons of nefarious right in front of me. Now we suddenly got infected because of him. Thanks to the MFS drop, man. It's a karma for me. Come to the MFS drop here when I'm playing this chaos mode room.
Apa nih? Oh, teman muka sih. Oh, gitu sih.
Why?
Malah ngelirin. Buset,
dapong game-nya kurang ngajar dah.
Lobby-nya kok gitu sih.
Waduh.
Ini musuh gua nambah satu lagi nih selain karena itu.
Hey, this looks like I'm playing some
play
games
but with
a lot of people. Wah,
dicopet.
Apa dicopet siapa?
Siapa dicopet?
Alright, I'm enough with
the welcome.
Let me use the Dark Star for the last round. Get Dark Star. Points.
Tanya menarik.
Red Nova and Sundown.
Sota sekali.
Oh, wow, tons of nades. Damn.
Perkara.
Alright, last round. Ronde terakhir.
Brain mau dekat.
After this, we can clear out of this madness. Bisa berhenti dari penderitaan ini.
Dicopet.
Okay, what now? Okay, I'm glad I'm not zombie here. Beruntung aku bukan zombie ya, but there's still tons of numbers right around me. I'm not gonna pick it up. I'm just gonna stay with it. But my current jack is gonna have to survive this last round. Hey, what's going on here? Ada apa ini? What's going on here, huh?
Mana senjata sembakonya? Oh, ini dia.
Mana?
Enggak. Aku mau ambil senjata sembako.
Oh, Naberiosnya. Alright, just pick it up. I'm not gonna use it. I'm gonna stick with the Dark Star for the last round. Nugra telat lu. Udah mau kelar ini.
Nugra disconnect, gara-gara disconnect tadi.
Oh iya. Gua abis ini end stream langsung nih, kan kayak spotnya udah cukup nih.
Iya.
Kasian anjir, nyiksa orang anjir. This is real torture. Torture room anjir. Ruang penyiksaan.
Oh, abis ini end stream kan? Oh ya udah.
Atau kalau mau yang ekstrim lagi, hey, I got hit.
Coba. Anjir.
Alright, now I'm official walking punching back here. Now I can't even do anything.
Lagi ini nggak judi lagi yang kemarin tuh.
Latihan apa? What kind of training? I don't need some practice, huh?
Kasih doang.
Gak bisa, anjir.
Oh.
Sekarang lah.
Yaudah, habisnya aku ganti ikin deh. Game reported.
Bodoh lah, saya sekali
lah. Reported DM, Mbak. Kapan balik Indo, woy? DM. Ada deh. Ini ngapa? How dare you? Trying to join my room at the last round, man. It's no use, man. The game almost out of here. Dude, chaos. Normal day on Ohio. More like in hell. Ini neraka, anjir.
The hell dimension.
Ini emang neraka anjir. Orang banyak yang takut.
Aduh udah jadi ini
Ohio
dong.
Room.
Deimos.
Counter strike in Ohio be like.
Kratos.
This room.
Awas Kratos. Bisa aja dibilang Kratos.
Don't play that at 3 AM. Brain rot. No, skibidi toilet is from brain rot. Don't watch it. Jangan pernah nonton di toilet.
Hey.
Why Skibidi Toilet plays here still?
Whoa,
hey, imagine if Skibidi Toilet added some crash right next to the car. There might be more even cringe.
Yeah,
I swear, not gonna lie, if they add the crash right next to the car with Skibidi Toilet. I bet that he won't even add it.
Because
it'll make the stairs completely more even cringe.
Ngapain, coba, waduh. Siapa coba di atas sini, coba.
Too many of you like YouTube, yeah.
Siapa sih?
Hey, why are we suddenly giving a brain rot?
Kratos.
Oh,
Kratos.
Oh yeah, Kratos, I don't remember. Kratos, this room is clear.
Kratos mana? Kratos.
Iya, kuat anjir. The fuck room.
Mana,
brain rot.
Brain rot. Banget.
I know him from...
Gua sekali ya.
GTA
SFM.
I met Sue.
Hell gua dicopet.
That's the first the Bang Boomer I watch on YouTube. I'm at soup.
Okay, nice.
JJ!
JJ!
Alright, oh, time to give a thumbs up.
Oh, thank you for itu tikur.
That's enough. That's enough. Oh, okay, I got this. Yeah. Dapat boxnya. Yeah, chaos, chaos. Okay, thumbs up, thumbs up, thumbs up. Thanks for playing. Dah, 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 dah. Alright, that's enough. Thanks for playing. Okay, dah, istirahat, istirahat, istirahat. Let's take a break. Okay, okay, capek dah. Istirahat. That's enough for today. Okay?
I'm not taking a break.
Get out here. Okay, so okay, that's it. That's the pure chaos mode here. We'll start with the studio map and into the god soil, but instead we choose Dust to end. Look, there's a tons of Nabarius and then some Arbalest.
Classic, yeah. Classic.
Now we're playing classic 2 days later. No, no, Magnus. Oh. We're play on Sunday. That's enough for today. Okay. So before we end my stream, I'm gonna say our name. Kita sebut nama dulu ya. Starting from the live chat. Fury God, Abdul, Indra, Nuraini, Naibot, Kola Niko, Keigo, Blueberry, Philip, Muhammad Rico, Anugrah, siapa lagi tadi? Muhammad Al-Malik tadi, Michela, Pai, Sasha, Ryukoi, and now, okay, you're Washington, Arnes, Magnus, Ishamars, Adi Pramana, Brian, and now on the Discord, siapa lagi? Mention name. Rizal,
Adi Pramana gua,
Nair, Putra, Magnus again, and then Hishamars, ini siapa nih, Zed nih, aduh, it got covered, Zenko and Zen Kyoko. Alright, so that's it for today, and tomorrow we're gonna play random rules. I hope that's not even worse than this current stream, semoga aja gak lebih rusuh dari stream yang saat ini ya. Ya, jadi kita pamit dulu ya. I'm gonna say goodbye, okay? So, thank you for watching my stream. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and giving a donation. Link in the description. Jangan lupa like, subscribe, dan kirim donasi ada di deskripsi. Dan sampai jumpa besok. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.
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 Akhirnya.
Alright. So...